अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू स्टेनोवर्क्स। आई एम योर टीचर मोहम्मद वसीम जी। आज जो हम डिक्टेशन लेने जा रहे हैं, एक सिविल पैराग्राफ है, लीगल पैसेज है, जो कि 338 वर्ड्स पर मुश्तमिल है जी। 80 वर्ड पर मिनट के हिसाब से जो है वो 4 मिनट और 20 सेकंड के लिए डिक्टेशन होगी, और इस डिक्टेशन का जो PDF है आपको वीडियो के डिस्क्रिप्शन में मिल जाएगा। स्टार्ट करते हैं, 3, 2, 1 स्टार्ट। द पेरूजल ऑफ रिकॉर्ड शोज दैट द केस वॉज पेंडिंग बिफोर द कोर्ट ऑफ लर्नेड सिविल जज ऑन हु एडजर्न्ड द केस फॉर द एविडेंस ऑफ द प्लेंटिफ्स फुल स्टॉप। इट इज़ पर्टिनेंट टू मेंशन दैट द लर्नेड ट्रायल कोर्ट ग्रांटेड लास्ट अपॉर्चुनिटी विथ कॉस्ट्स फुल स्टॉप। देयर आफ्टर कॉमा द फाइल ऑफ द लर्नेड ट्रायल कोर्ट वॉज समन्ड बाय द learned appellate court and was remanded to the learned trial court full stop. On the record of the learned trial court was placed before the learned civil judge who adjourned the case for when the learned trial court proceeded to close the plaintiff's evidence to produce evidence under order 17 rule 3 CPC and dismissed the full stop. Learned counsel for the appellants submitted an affidavit thereby swearing that he appeared before learned civil judge and thereafter he never appeared in the learned trial court full stop. There is no counter affidavit and this court has no reason to disbelieve the affidavit of a learned advocate full stop. Moreover, comma, it cannot be expected from the learned counsel that he would submit false affidavit only for the sake of extending favor to his party full stop. This court rely on the affidavit of the learned counsel for the appellants and hold that none appeared on behalf of the appellants plaintiffs and his appearance was marked just as per routine full stop. This being so, comma, the order of the learned trial court suffers from illegality as the learned trial court did not issue notice pervi to the learned counsel for the appellants, hence comma the appeal is accepted and impugned judgment and decree is hereby set aside full stop. New para, before parting with this judgment comma it is observed that the appellants plaintiffs were also under legal obligation to produce their evidence but they failed to perform his duty comma hence comma they are burdened with cost of rupees 3000 full stop. The case is remanded to the learned trial court with the direction to decide it afresh on merits after providing opportunity to the appellant's plaintiff for producing evidence full stop. The parties are left to bear their own cost full stop. The end.